Tyler, the last light is pulling in. We're ready to get underway. And they're off. We got the gold in the tent pulls in. White is going around their top barrel. Oh, the green outliers are going to be right in the way. Mike McAvoy got around you. But we got the purple beyond here. The black blue on the outside. The blue bees. The green elf. And to turn number one they go. It's the purple bee on the inside, followed by the black bee on the outside, the green elf in the middle, and the blue elf number four. And the barrels knocked down, that could be some cost of penalty. Down the back stretch they go. It's the purple bee with Kurt Bond on the inside. Give one over the black bee on the outside. The purple bee got one, the black bee got one. Everybody else trying to catch up. The green elf, he don't have any outliers. The blue elf got a couple three with him. Into turn number three they go. It's a purple bee on the inside. Kurt will start to hold up here in just a minute. Where's outliers to catch up? He's doing that now. The black bee on the inside. Here comes the green elf. Down the stretch they come, William. It's going to be a run to the finish. We got the purple bee, the green elf, the black bee. As they come towards the start of the finish line. That guy out there in that purple t-shirt, if he knew where that wheel was at, he'd have to go change his on.